start his orders. They are out of the gates. Level break at the gates by all the runners. The favorite Star Cruise takes the charge early from Exotic Dancer, being pushed a lot. His Elegant Stroke, who runs third. They followed then by towards the fences, Acadian Angel. Another half a length behind is Stark, followed by Most Lovable. Length and a half behind is Arpa via Dabra. Arpa on the improve, followed by Syra. Towards the fences, Good Tiding, overtaken by Sharp Mind. And it's Star Cruise showing the way by about a 3-part zebra of Elegant Stroke in pursuit, Elegant Stroke Exotic Dancer in pursuit, followed by Acadian Angel, a close third, followed by Elegant Stroke and Stark together. Towards the fence is Most Lovable as they start to negotiate the turn. 2.5 lengths behind is Syra, on the outside is Arpa Vahed Arpa, followed by Good Tidings, and last is Sharp Mind. Inside the last 2 furlongs now, and Star Cruise still clinging on by half in front of Acadian Angel, Exotic Dancer hard ridden, so to is Stark. They followed then by Most Lovable, towards the fence is Syra, then comes Good Tiding. Inside the last furlong now, and Star Cruise ridden out by about a length and a half to 2 in front of Acadian Angel, Stark, Exotic Dancer. They followed then by Good Tidings, all in a futile state to catch Star Cruise. It will be a Herculean task to do so.
Cruise from start to finish in a literal star fashion.
Yes, he won well. I think a little bit for like weaker punch, so he just won very well, I think.
And what do you think this Star Cruise will be running in upper class? Will he do well there too?
Yes, he'll be running in upper class. I think he'll do well, because like this opening, the winning, the it should get a little bit of confidence on himself, and hope so he makes it once again.
Actually, my instruction also is sit close only, but nobody went to the front, and I don't want to break him strides. So just let him flow all the way, and just he won't win the post, and he won well.